don't eat the cake. Whatever you do. Throw the cake at him and run. Boy, he ain't doing it. Yo, what's going on, my people? Today we are looking at more Backrooms content, and this one's going to be very interesting because it's a mixture of both looking at analog horror along with interactive horror. So it's going to mix it. We're going to mix it between the two, which is going to be freaking cool. So if you guys do like this kind of stuff, go ahead, leave a like on and subscribe. Let's dive on in. Let's do it. All right, guys. So this one is Backrooms and Interactive Experience. This one is from Mautzy. Now, this is going to be freaking cool. I already can tell. Let's go ahead and dive on in. Let's get it. Warning, this video contains... Oh, it's reloading. Okay, never mind. Warning, this video contains very loud jump scares and flashing images. Let's go. That's what I've been looking for. Okay, location withhold. 10:42 a.m. Okay. Project by Mautzy. Shout out to Mautzy, though. Mautzy be making some crazy stuff. I know it's rarity when I go on their channel, but... Fire.
Welcome. This is an automated message from to explain today's practice operation. Today, we will train yours to survive inside the backrooms. Due to the dangerous nature of the backrooms, we won't put a useful employee as yourself in. Our corporation gathers some free willing participants who will serve as a replacement for this task.
What?
For you, they should be addressed as travelers. They will be sent in instead. We attached a camera and a microphone on the travelers' bodies so they can share their vision with you. The footage will be streamed live to your display. Take note that any vocal communication between you and the traveler are strictly prohibited. At
really?
Certain points, you will be given the option to send instructions towards the traveler in form of digital message. These digital messages are pre-made and can be changed. Your job today is simply to pick the best options and maximize their survival chances. Please pay attention that your choices will impact the outcome. In case of failure, we apply a new partner from our human resources.
Wow.
All in for this exercise is only that you reach one of the backroom exits. Now, the technical part. The digital communication option will be directly displayed on the screen in front of you. In case of a main network failure or incompatibility with your device, we additionally provide alternative links below you can click on to send in your instructions. We provide you some information about the known enemies and levels from our archives. Take a good look at them before we start. You can find them
okay.
On your right.
Pause if you want to read them. Yo, these are the entities. You got the Smiler. I don't know what the heck this thing is. But we gonna figure it out. We got the party goers. We have that moldy string monster thing. Hi, Steven. Who's Steven? Okay. Yo, this is gonna be crazy. This map was found because of a corpse traveler not known to... That's the corpse traveler? Wow, okay. Don't trust the wall writings. Got you. All right, let's go.
Some of these informations are...
Wait, what is it? Smilers, death moths, kitties, skin stealers, party goers, wretches, clumps... It's, some of these names are new to me. That's Mr. Kitty right there.
Crucial and may save your life later on.
All right. Yo, this is going to be sick.
You can do your own research in the network. These are various sites hosting documents about the backrooms. Keep in mind that some may be outdated and don't apply anymore. Misinformation could also be a disadvantage. Be careful and good luck.
Dude.
Coming station. Systems are online. We're ready for portal launch.
Is it portal launch?
You have green light to start the operation.
Here we go. The backrooms and interactive experience, dude. I love games like this. I love, like, you know, videos like this. Well, technically, to me, it's a game. But this reminds me of At Dead of Night. These types of interactive experiences. At Dead of Night was literally the most terrifying interactive experience I've ever had, hands down. Uh-oh. Do we go left or go right, guys? Let's go to the right. Okay. Please no monsters off the cuff, man. Ooh, already? Hello? What? Don't tell me I got bodied already. I will not go into the darkness, bro. If you go into the darkness, I guarantee you it may be a smiler. I'm gonna go to the light. Even though this may be a trap anyway. We about to go to the light. This is so cool. I love this. This is freaking cool. We got a ladder. Wait. What is that on the floor? What is that on the floor? Escape. No. They said not to listen to it. Are we going up there anyway? Oh, dude, we about to get bodied. We are about to get bodied, bro. Level censored. Wait. We on another floor. Let's go. Wait, what floor is this? This looks nice. Oh, wait, time is going in reverse? All right, guys, before we even continue this, I just want to say, if you guys know what floor this is, let me know and give me the lore on it. By the looks of it, this doesn't look good if you stay here. This looks actually pretty insane if you stay here. Ooh, open the left door, open the right door. I've been going to the right this whole time in this thing. Let's go open the left door. Please don't eat me. Please don't eat me. It's a very interesting room or space. Whoa. It's kind of hurting my eyes. What is that?
Found its way to me. Why don't you sit down? Get some rest. What are you? You might ask. The answer is, I'm whatever you think I could be. People often refer to me by the name of the Maker.
The Maker?
This is supposed to mean, did you get yourself comfortable by now? You should. You'll be here for a long, long time. Welcome to the Whiteout.
Training failed? What the Whiteout? What does that even mean? Yo, this is a whole new level of the back rooms I didn't even know of. Let's go back. Let's go to the right room. I don't know. I assume going the left for the first time will be good. I should have just kept going right. All right, opening the right door. Let's go. What is in the right door? This looks kind of worse. This looks like some dark deception type stuff. What are these? Just backroom bugs? Investigate the... They mentioned the giant moth. I'm about to go to the door. Nah, because I'm like, that's the giant moth's babies. I'm not messing with none of that. Because if I accidentally step on one, it's a wrap. Nope. Let's go. Let's investigate the door. One of the moths behind the door. I just thought about that. What is this? Hey, those are the corpses! Oh, God. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. These are the corpses they was talking about. Okay, I'm writing this down. I can't really see that past the blade button. Need to share our fate. Keep the door open. Do not go away from the door. Stay at the door. The door is the only entrance and exit. As soon as it closes, you'll be trapped in here. We're dead. We just left the door, bro. We're so dead. You'll be trapped in here till someone opens the door again from the other side. In that case, it's already too late for you. I hope you brought enough supplies with you, at least for a little while. Also, keep being aware of the window. Don't forget the window. It's an entity. It lives. Hide when it comes. It will watch you. It will catch you. We're dead, bro. Now what window they're talking about? Oh! That scared the heck out of me. Yo, dude, I got bodied twice in this. Yo, that's crazy. I got sent to the whiteout room and I took the wrong turn. These are some unfamiliar areas in the back rooms that I never heard of before. We gotta go back. All right, guys, let's investigate the moths. Oh my goodness. Are we gonna get eaten? I wonder if this is a dead end area too. I'm not sure. Oh God, it's getting loud. Ugh, it's in my ear. I don't like that, man. Ugh. Hey, oh God! Yeah, if you encounter that hallway, you're just gonna die. You're just gonna die. This is the first interactive horror that I've seen where the choices that I made led me to a dead end, which is cool. So that makes you have to restart all the way from the beginning. I like that. Shout out to Motsy for that. First time we went to the right. Let's go left. Let's see what's up. Yo, I love this, man. This is so fun. I can help. Party goer? I heard a noise. Don't go. Leave. Yeah, keep going. Keep going. Don't listen to him. Keep going. Oh, it's the holes in the floor. What the heck is that? It said, don't go through the door. That door or the weird portal thing. Inspect wall. Through the door. Let's go through the door. I think the wall's gonna kill us. Because they told, like they said, clearly, do not listen to the writings on the wall. So, let's go through the door. Let's go. I'm scared. I'm legit nervous, man. Because I'm thinking if I investigated the wall and had a smiley face, a party goer would come and get me. Ooh, I've never seen this floor before. Oh God, do we have to... What's that on the ground? It's like a office. Like a... Oh my God! Yo, we gotta choose left or right. Don't turn your back to... That's the worst time to pick up a sheet of paper. Okay, let's see. Level 0, sector A880-1. Guys, if you want to read this, feel free. I can't really see most of it, so it'll be terrible reading. But I'm just going to continue. Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! Training failed? So you have to go through the wall? So wait a minute. And on that paper, it said that was on the desk, do not listen to anything that's written on the wall. I didn't listen to what was on the wall. It says, don't go in the door, but I went in the door anyway and I got body. All right, I see you. All right, let's inspect the wall. Let's go. That looked mad creepy. I don't like the way how the wall's moving like that. That is nasty. Huh? Somebody having a rave down there. Oh, yo, look at the option. Jump in the hole. Walk in glitched wall. I'm so tempted to jump down there. Dude, I'm like, hey, you can't have a rave without your boys. And I'm playing. I'm not a party guy. But let's go left again. Let's go through the glitch wall. I know you guys probably want to see what's down there. That's guaranteed probably a trap. But let's go check the wall. I really am tempted to look what's in there. Is this the parking lot? It is the parking lot floor. It looks kind of different though. Things are glitching in and out. A settlement? Is actual people here? Yo, what? They got food and water? Give me a can of beans real quick. Hey yo, they gave me a goodie bag. I got some food. This was the bestest. Oh, they got other entities and stuff to warn us about. Beware, the moth was definitely one of them. Oh god. Death? Oh good. Okay. It is kind of funny that they don't see us as suspicious at all. Okay. Take the plush, ignore. I'm so tempted to take it. Funny enough, I think my sister has this. Plush thing. Let's take it with us. Why not? Let's go. Take it with us. Because I think this is probably going to lead us to Mr. Kitty. And I think Mr. Kitty likes stuff like this, if I'm not mistaken. So, hey, let's take it with us. Why not, right? We got a plush thing. A car blocking the way. I knew it! Yo! Mr. Kitty likes stuff like that, bro. I was right. There you go. Oh god. He was like, follow me. Man, it's too pink in here, man. It likes the cat. Hey, yo, no. Now, they said Mr. Kitty is, or you guys told me, Mr. Kitty is actually harmless, pretty much. So, I'll go with that. He's like, sit down. Go ahead. Sit down. Yeah, having a tea party, man? Yo, what? Oh, put... Yeah. Give the plush to him. Yeah. We doing it. I'm not getting him mad. Yeah, you can tell. You ain't do nothing wrong to me. You gave me tea. Why not? Got some nice music, though. Hey, giving us a spot to stay? Hey, yo, Mr. Kitty the homie, bro. Hold up. Don't be in my face when I wake up, though. He took us to the pool rooms? I guess that's better than nothing. Ooh, I'll go to the right. I want to go to the right so bad because there's light over there. But yo, I was so right. That's the only floor I went through a clean slate without dying. Perfect. All right. Let's go to the right. Please don't. Please, I don't want to get bodied, bro. Okay. This red light. Nature? A ladder? Okay, it don't seem like a bad area. At least not yet. Is that an exit? Oh, that's a pit. Dude, what if it, like, something grabs you? Oh, never mind. I thought something was... No! It's the run for your life! Dude, go. 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 Run. Run, 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 run. Yeet over that! Yep, there we go. Go. Go, 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 go. Oh my god! What are you standing there for? Dude. Oh, that was short-lived. Okay. I'm cool with that. The end. Is this that library floor? It's a monster in here, right? The end is near? Inspect PC. Go to the end is near. Oh my god. Something told me to look at that PC, though. Maybe it will give me a hint of something I may need to do. Let's go to the PC. I think this is gonna body me, but I'm curious about the PC. Or maybe it makes a sound and the monster's gonna get me, but I'm just curious. Continue 999, exit, die. What kind of floor? Okay, this is... Stairway to heaven much? I never seen a floor like this before. Dude, what if that dude in the white suit... Whoa, what the? What floor is this? Guys, you know what to do. Pause that and tell me what that says. I'm not trying to pause it too much for you guys. No! Dude, this is the thing they told me to avoid on the board. They said if I jump off of that, I die. That's the island thing they were talking about. Huh? Wait. The voice sent you back where you came from. You were located on a nearby Brooklyn Bridge when you manifested back in reality. The agency who brought you arrived. We lived? We made it? So we escaped the back rooms. Please tell me this is... Wait, they escorted you back into their facilities. Your story has never been told. You live as their prisoner, waiting to be sent out for further experiments? Hey, insane. What a life to live. That sucks. Dude, what? Ending 4-4. So it's several endings in this. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go all the way back so we can go ahead and get to the floor with the flashing bright lights. I want to go to that rave and see what's up. So we'll be right back. Give me a second, guys. All right, we're back on this one, guys. We're about to go ahead and check out this. Jump in the hole or walk in the glitch ball? We're about to jump down, man. Let's see what we got. What's down there? It's probably the party goers, I guarantee you. Probably. I'm not quite sure. Oh, that's a long way down. God, I thought that was a... I got scared by a duck. Dude, I thought that was a party goer, bro. I thought that was a whole party goer. I'm not editing that out. That's staying in. I got scared by a whole rubber ducky. That's a whole new low for me. That's a whole new low. I got scared by a freaking duck. Oh my god, dude. Don't eat the cake. Whatever you do. Throw the cake at him and run! Boy, he ain't doing it. Yo! That jump scare was freaking terrifying. We're about to check out a few other endings that we can possibly get, or dead ends, which is this. What would happen if I didn't give Mr. Kitty the toy? And if I didn't bring the toy in to go to Mr. Kitty's house. So we're about to check out those two endings. Give me a second. All right, guys. So we're on this part. We're going to ignore this. So let's ignore the stuffed toy. Go. That may change the whole trajectory of the story. We don't even know what we're about to get. But hey, I'm down, bro. This is fun, dude. I love stuff like this. Shout out to Motsy, man. Okay. We're just on a whole nother floor now? Aw, heck no. This is some puppet combo environments, man. Ooh, the Smiler again! Dude, go to the door. Oh my, dude, that is scary as crap. Sneak to the door, run back. Dude, this is a whole nother branch. I wasn't expecting this. I thought I was going to go to Mr. Kitty's house. I said the door first. Let's sneak to the door, see what's it about. Can you even sneak with that thing? Oh, God. The tracking on that thing is... Oh, God. Bro. Oh, dude, Smilers are freaking terrifying. Now, where are we at? Outlast? What is this? I never seen a floor like this before, dude. It's a jail? Or an asylum or something? It looks like a jail. Go in the cell? Why would... You know what? I have a feeling that the elevator probably will send me either back to the first floor or gonna possibly get me bodied. Let's take the elevator. Let's go. We gonna see what we doing. Dude, this is some tough choices. This sent me on a whole nother trajectory, man. They did say it was four endings. We'll see. I want to at least get another ending. Crimson Forest? Is this it? Oh, yeah. We about to get put in a box. This is the... No, wait. Is it? No, because... Guys, let me know. Is this the Crimson Forest? I don't like the sound of any of this. Thank you. I'll take my butt right back on that elevator. Blue? Okay. So is this gonna be a choice, right? I guess not. There's yellow again. This is kind of looking like a weird portion of the playrooms a little bit. I don't know, just something about it. Blue. Freaking spikes. This is a crazy adventure. I haven't made a choice yet. This is nuts. Creeper face? Okay, now it's a white room. With a weird, ominous door, too. Dude, what are we... Sector 2? What? We're in space? How? Bro, how? This turned into Mass Effect. What just happened? Is that our galaxy? Hey, yo! Dude, we got sent out of the airlock. What? Into a black hole, dude. I... That was the craziest twist I could ever think of as a choice. Thinking, okay, should I just go this way? Like, literally from me taking the elevator results in me getting shot out of an airlock in deep space on a random ship. How did we come to this? That's some creative stuff though, I'll give it that. Let's go back. Alright guys, so we about to go ahead and go into cell and see what we're about to get into. Taking the elevator is just bad news, so... Like, I'm still confused on that. We got shot out of an airlock. That's crazy. Cut off. Don't tell me you're about to go to sleep. This dude about to go to sleep in jail. I hear water. Did we... On a remote island? No, wait, no, it has cow. A random cow. What? Are we out of the back rooms or no? That cow's mad at you now. Dude, what's up with this cow? Or you're just living your days with a cow now? Wait, you spend the whole day on an island, you fell asleep later the same day, while getting some rest with a cow nearby, the very next morning you suddenly woke up on your couch at home? That was still the back rooms? Huh? Dude, that was still the back rooms. That's a nice crib, though. That's a nice house. You are back. You escaped the back rooms. And that foundation hooking you up with some money. Ending 3 of 4. Dude, what the heck, bro? This is freaking crazy. This is really crazy. This video has actually ended up being really freaking long. What I'm going to do, guys, I am going to end this here. If you guys want more of this to help me find the next two endings, if you guys want that, then please go ahead, leave a like on it, and subscribe. Shout out to the creator of this, because this is freaking fantastic. I love videos and experiences. Technically, to me, this is an interactive horror game, but on YouTube. But this is freaking cool. I really enjoyed this. Huge shout out. You deserve so much freaking credit. This is crazy. Like, this is freaking awesome. I love this. But regardless, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you're new to the channel, hit that sub button, support your boy. We're on our road to 25k. When we reach 25k, I owe you guys another 12-hour stream and a cooking video. And then when we hit 30, I got another surprise for you guys. It's gonna be awesome. But regardless, hope you guys did enjoy. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.